Hi, this video tutorial I will cover the functional interface Predicate. Here I have defined the class Person. It has two variables, name and age. It has a Person constructor which accept name and age. Using this constructor, we can create a Person object. And I have defined getter and setter methods for name and age. Here I have overridden toString method and provided implementation. Here I have defined the class Lambda Predicate Demo. It has main method. I am running this program in debug mode. Here I have defined a person list. Person list has four person objects. Here you can see predicate. Predicate is a functional interface. It has one method called test. Here using lambda expression, I have provided implementation of predicate interface. This is the argument and this is the body of lambda expression. And arrow token links argument to body of lambda expression. Body of lambda expression is implementation of test method. Body of lambda expression check whether person name starts with B or not. If starts with B, then it returns true, else it returns false. Then I am calling print name begin with B method. I am passing person list and predicate. Here using for each loop, I am getting each person from person list and calling test method of predicate object. This method will check whether person name starts with B or not. If starts with B, then it will print the person information. Here you can see the person information and here you can see the person whose name starts with B. Here you can see the package java.util.function. It contains a lot of functional interfaces. One of the functional interfaces is predicate. It has a functional method test, which we have seen just now. And this is about predicate functional interface. And thanks for watching.